Right, Ralph McTell, Hiring Fair. I went down to the hiring fair for to sell my labour. I noticed a maid in the very next row, hoped she'd be my neighbour. Imagine then my delight, the farmer picked us both. I spoke not a word on the cart to the farm, but my heart beat in my throat. Lodgings dry, my master fair, and I gave him full measure. But my envy grew like the corn in the field, for in his house was my treasure. And I watched her carry water, drive cows from the byre, and the heat from the sun made the corn grow strong, and with it my desire. For I'd see her in my dreaming, and in my dream's caress. Her eyes, her lips, her dark brown hair, the curves beneath her dress. Oh, the harvest time it came at last, so heavy was the task, that the women and the men worked side by side. I had her near at last. As I swung harder with my scythe, few words between us passed, and I cursed my tongue-tied youthfulness. I hoped she'd hear my heart. When all safely gathered in, we sat down to rest. My trembling fingers touched her arm. She placed them on her breast. Turned to me as the sun went down, and all my senses reeled. And as we lay there on the scented ground, the moon rose over the field. Dum da 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 da. Safely gathered in my arms, when from the barn drifted the sound of the violin, we hurried back to the farm. And all were dancing in the lantern light, and music filled the air, and I thanked my stars for the harvest moon and the girl from the hiring fair. Dancing in the lantern light, music filled the air, and I thank my stars for the harvest moon and the girl from the hiring fair.